This arrived, this huge package arrived today, but I don't know what's inside, really. I have ordered a tripod, but I ordered this. This is a desktop tripod. I think it's about 8 inches in length, but this huge thing, I don't know what's inside. It should be a tripod, but I'm not sure. And if it's a tripod, I'm sure that the seller have mistakenly sent it to me. And so I'm going to open it and see what's inside. This is not it. This is not what I ordered. Oh, disaster. Nope, this is not what I ordered. Oh, disaster. Oh, now this is a Monopod. And no, and this is too heavy for my camera, and this is not the product I want. No. Oh wow. Now what should I do? What should I do with it? Looks like a steady, a solid product. I don't know what to do with it. What shall I do with this? I could return it, and I'm sure it cost a lot. This is not the product I wanted. I don't know what to do with this. Shall I send it over? I don't know. I'm confused. I don't know what to do with this. This is... proper review of this Monopod. So after I broke all my tripods, I've been using this box as my tripod. That's why I ordered a tripod, but this gigantic thing arrived instead of what I ordered. This, as you can see, a Monopod, it has one leg instead of three legs. This entire leg can be extended to about 1.5 meters. So that is very, very tall. And it can stand on its own with these legs. And because of these legs, it can act as a tripod and as a Monopod too. And I think I will not miss a tripod because it has these three legs and it can stand on the ground or on its own. And this leg can be extended 1, 2, 3. Okay, let me show you how tall it is. It's tall. It's much, much taller than I expected. And the legs are locked, so you have to unlock to bend them like this. All that is very good, But there's a huge problem with it. This head area is all plastic. Now, this is entirely metal and this is all plastic, and that's what worries me. My previous tripods were all plastic and the heads were plastic too, and this is the area which broke first. So that worries me. So it has this handle, so you can turn the head horizontally as well as vertically. I'm not sure what the mechanism inside, but it feels very smooth. But because it's cheap, I don't think there's a ball bearing or a set of ball bearings. I think it's entirely some kind of lubricant which makes it easier to turn. So that's what you get when you order cheap products. Well, at least you can't blame me because I haven't ordered this one. So now I'm going to remove this top part where the camera attaches, and I find it very difficult to remove. Wow, it's... Oh yes, it came off. Now, this entire thing is made of plastic, and that worries me a lot. Oh, the other thing that you have to remember is when you attach this top part again, this lock, it snaps back. If your finger is there, it will hurt you a lot. Like that. Okay, that's about it. Oh, by the way, there's this belt. It's like you can carry it like this. Yeah, it's convenient, but entirely unnecessary.